big shout out tonight to Runaway Jim. A lot of you, I assume, don't know this, but Jennifer Wayne and I have been friends for 15 years, if not more. And I think the world of the band, you know. She just recently, I don't know what I'm allowed to tell. I know she got engaged. I don't know if I'm allowed to tell y'all that one. So big congrats to you, Jim, again. Also, got to give a shout out to Nico Boom one time. Yeah. We killed it. Matt Stack. Yeah. Mr. Dylan Scott.
Huh? Yeah.
Dylan and I got to play a tour together. Well, we started it anyway. But he's a good fella, man. I enjoyed watching that tonight. Of course, we can't forget Mr. Russell Dickerson one time. And let's hear it for Mr. Riley Green. I also want to take the time to thank Mr. Michael Jordan, not the basketball player. I'd like to thank him too, because he had some pretty cool dunks back in the day. When I still watched professional basketball. And Mr. Rod Phillips, my heart, loving brother. And all of you folks from 98 Wonderful, Appalachian, for putting this thing together. Guys, I don't know if anybody earlier shared this with you guys or not, but you have no idea how hard we have been, how many ideas and how many tries we've had to try to put something together just to play shows. People try to drive in. You know, we did the online thing, but there's just nothing like getting together in the same room with a bunch of like-minded folks. Yeah. And playing and singing some country music. Yeah. So thank all of you who are in here tonight for coming to raise hell with us. We appreciate it more than you ever know. That being said, you need to give me a message. This is Jerry, everybody. He's badass. So I know I'm supposed to be singing right now, but I do want to point something out. I'm really ready for this COVID thing to be over, because these guys. Some people get used to me. How many of y'all in here tonight have a beard? These masks are not good for beards. I mean, I look like I got a freaking Taliban. But we do understand we have to play by the rules, because you guys tonight are the first time anybody's tried this exact setup. And if it succeeds, then we'll be able to do this right here, hopefully all over the country, and a lot more folks will be able to come play shows here in Lexington. We all know y'all are all coming out. We'll move on into the next song. Look around tonight, I see a lot of you that are a lot like me. You look like the kind of folks that are just, you know, comfortable in your own skin. And if you don't know me well, folks, then do what's again. If you don't, you know, you either love me or hate me. I'm all right with that. But the ones that like me, yeah, is the next song we're going to play.